Best Audio Editor for Android. Okay, so the top 5 audio editors for Android. After doing a search for audio editor on the Google Play Store, these are the top 5 that came up. And these are all above 4.5 rating. So let's talk about some specifics here. So the Super Sound audio editor has a rating of 4.8 and has had 10 million plus downloads. Next up, number 2 is Audiolab. Audiolab has a rating of 4.7 and also has 10 million downloads. Number 3 on the list is MP3 Cutter and Ringtone Maker, that has a rating of 4.8 with 50 million downloads. Next up on the list, number 4, is just simply called Audio Editor, has a rating of 4.6 with 10 million downloads. And number 5 on the list is Lexus Audio Editor with a rating of 4.5 with 10 million downloads. Now let's go ahead and check out each app, and I will tell you how much each one costs, what are the total functions, how many of them are free, and so on. So let's check out Super Sound. And I just wanted to let you know that each one of these actually has ads, so you're going to have to keep that in mind, that every time you open or click anywhere, it's going to show ads. So that's a given, unless you buy the premium version. So when you open up the app and you check out the features here, you can see that this one has 20 total features, with 18 of them are free. And this particular app costs $2.99 per month as the minimum payment. Okay, let's check out the number 2 on the list. It's Audiolab. Now Audiolab has a minimum payment for the pro version of $1.99, which is actually the cheapest on this list. And as you can see, you can actually pay more, but the minimum required as a donation, it's almost like a donation that this person is asking for, is $1.99. So that's the cheapest, and that's a one-time payment as opposed to a monthly payment of $2.99 for Super Sound. And this particular app has 37 total functions, out of which 30 of them are free. So this is great. Now let's check out the number 3 on the list. It is MP3 Cutter and Ringtone Maker. Again, we'll close the ad. Now this one has total 4 functions, and the Ringtone Maker feature is actually a premium feature. Now let's check out the pro version or how much it costs. It's $3.99 for lifetime. Okay, that's not bad. Still nothing great when it comes to the features that are available. So this is clearly not a winner. Now let's check out number four on the list. Audio editor. Now this one has a total 15 functions with 10 of them free. So that's not too bad, but still not that impressive. This pro version of Audio Editor is a minimum payment of $249 per month. Again, this is a monthly subscription. Not something that you want to go for if you already have features that or other options that are, you know, either free or have a one-time payment only. Okay, so let's go ahead and check out the last one on the list, number five, which is Alexis Audio Editor. Now this one, you're gonna have to turn your phone into landscape because this opens up in landscape view. So if you just kind of tilt your phone in landscape, you'll be able to see what's going on here. Now this one is definitely the worst on the list, as it only gives you very limited options. It has effects instead of different functions and tools. And if I was to open an app, or rather a file, an MP3 file, and I trim it or whatnot, it has about 17 total effects that you can apply to your file. And in order to save this file, you're gonna have to buy the premium version. And it doesn't even show you clearly where or how much it costs. You have to go into options, then you have to go into about, and here, in order to export the MP3 file that you've just edited, you're gonna have to buy the premium version for $6.99. So it is a one-time payment, however, it's very limited in its amenities. So there you have it, guys, the top five audio editors for Android. And my choice out of all of these five would be number two, which is Audiolab, because it gives you, again, let's review, it's 4.7 rating, which is great. The highest was 4.8 on the list. However, rating doesn't really tell you, as you can see, how good it really is. Has 10 million downloads and has 37 total functions. Out of the 37, 30 of them are free, which is the highest on the list. And above all, the price, even if you don't buy the premium version, you're still getting 30 free functions. And if you do want the full package of 37 functions, you only have to pay literally $1.99 lifetime. So the clear winner here is Audiolab. Okay guys, so that is the best audio editor for Android, Audiolab. I'm gonna put the link in the description. You can click on it to download it on your Android phone and enjoy the features and the functions that it provides. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. Please go ahead and like, comment, share this video and subscribe, and stay safe, stay tuned, and stay blessed.